fed over the whole summer. And around in November, your body will get their buoyancy signal. Basically, either say, give it this hormonal signal, so good job, you got nice and fed. In the summer, you ate lots of salmon. You can support the livelihood. You can support the pups and yourself throughout the winter. And that pregnancy will just start. And just go about as normal. Or your body will say, you know, this is a poor salmon year. You're not fat enough. You can't make it through the winter and have the pups. You need to abort that pregnancy. And so she will just reabsorb that fertilized egg. And it's this genius way of nature dealing with basically two problems: for not being able to get pregnant at the right time of year, and also a failsafe in case, you know, she just didn't get the salmon. Whatever reason that she's just not fat enough. So instead of her dying and the